The attack was launched in a village in the northern district of Waziristan. Two missiles hit a home. Seven people were killed, and another four were injured. Their identities are unknown at this time.